grown-up zone. Get lost!
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn! Who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh, no. We're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers, too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing jump frog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try? Help us!
Come on, Cloud.
Ribbit?
Tifa!
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine!
Ribbit!
You two can handle it?
Get
I've played worse.
Anyway, thanks again for your help. You can come back again if you want.
You look like you were having fun.
Ribbit.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Hey! Ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Get on.